What is up, everybody? Zeusitis here, and welcome back to another gaming video. And you guys don't even know how excited I am to play this game. I know I'm so late in games when I come to YouTube, but I really don't have like money to buy a game as soon as it comes out usually, so I'm sorry about that. And as you'd have seen before, I probably had just uploaded The Division probably an hour or two before this, but I'm gonna upload these on the same day. If not, then I'm probably dead. But you wouldn't know because, you know, you wouldn't have seen this video. I'm just kidding, guys. But I'm really excited to play this game and, you know, put it on YouTube. And my friend is letting me borrow this game until I, you know, finish it. So that'll probably be 2 weeks from now or a week from now, depending on how long it takes. But I heard it's a pretty long game, so I can't wait to play this game. But oh my god, let's get started, guys. I want to thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and I've gotten a few subscribers lately, and I want to thank you guys for watching, and, you know, let's do this.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you in the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
Well, we have the option to press X to start incinerating him. Okay, let's do this. We have to hold it. Let's watch the Joker burn.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
So what, are we in first person or something? This looks so, the graphics are amazing.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I was about to say, does anyone else realize that guy in the mask, but it's actually Halloween? So yeah, you really can't say anything.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Dang, is it that bad that you need to tell the cop like that? I mean, unless he's near other people, I guess it wouldn't mean anything, but... That looks like... Whoa, that looks like... What's her name?
He's just been sitting there.
That looked like Sandra Bullock for a second. No joke. No joke. I think I'm tripping on acid right now. I know there are a lot of Easter eggs in here, so I'm just trying to look around real quick.
If I'd known I'd make so much money out of it, I'd be paid you.
There goes our scarecrow. Oh my god, I already love this game. Well, we know he's anarchy, so.
Excuse me, sir.
Well, he works for anarchy. What the heck are you? Ew. What is going on? Oh my god, what? No, don't come near me. I'll mess you up. Oh, it's actually shooting when I press the trigger. I love how it shoots when I press the trigger. Okay, that was really, really creepy.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
That's when you run. That second. You don't even go home and grab your stuff, you just run. Put that face on John TV screen. No, it's not.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
That's how big it is? What the heck?
Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse.
He's calling them criminals?
People left to stop them.
Wow, I can't wait to play this game right now.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I already see him. Thank you. Oh my god, this is awesome already. So what, we start gliding? What is this? Oh my god, this is epic. So what, we got explosive gel, we got line launcher, we got batarang, remote controlled batarang, bat claw, and smoke pellet. This is kind of the stuff we left with. What am I doing? I'm a Batman player and I haven't started flying yet. Let's do this.
You've seen what that stuff does, right? Creeps them out a bit, right? Makes you all jumpy. I heard some messed up stories, people killing themselves, they're so scared and everything. Nah, man, it can't be that bad.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Wow.
Every damn time.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So we kind of already learned how to do this. So those are... Dang, that's a lot of people down there.
White Scarecrow's got enough gas to hit the entire city.
What the heck? Let's see if I still got it in me. Okay, dude. I miss that so much. Wow. Let's go rescue this police officer. We gotta fight this many people. What? What just happened?
I've got you.
Dang, I hate when this game does that and it doesn't like let you counter back because you're like already in the process of hitting someone else. And oh my god, the combat summary, the classic combat
Don't
summary.
Leave me here, please.
Like I wanna help you, please. I'm just kidding. Okay, what happens if
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Whoa, that is when you jump out of the car.
city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Okay, so look at the nearby.
How did they get their hands on military hardware?
No. Don't tell me Don't tell me this is about to happen what I think is about to happen. That was just the most epic thing I've seen.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6,
this
is Commissioner Gordon.
Drive the vehicle.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir,
and there's like an automatic drift.
I need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Oh, we can go
they just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Dang.
Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Whoa, I don't know what just happened.
Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. I need to interrogate the driver
and find
out what he knows.
That power slide. Give me some awesome turnarounds with that. Oh, dang. That is awesome, dude. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get over this. Wow.
Scarecrow.
Go to hell.
What is that? Oh.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oh my god.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure.
Look at him laying
right
there.
Is this what I think it
is? Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Coolest thing ever. Oh my god.
I hear there's some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
Wow.
Can we turn the tables on that freak?
Okay, that was just really amazing. I'm like having a breakdown right now. I don't even know why. That was. This game's already fun and it's only been like 20 minutes. I don't even know what to say. I just want to say thank you guys for watching and, you know, for all the support lately. And if you like this game, like I say every time, you know, make sure to like. I'm not going to be like, I really don't want to say, oh, sub if you want to, like if you want to anymore. That's just annoying. So I'm not going to say it anymore. If other people get annoyed of it and I get annoyed of it, I'm not going to say it. Why would I do that? So, you know, but, you know, honestly, though, liking a video tells me that you guys want more and that you like it, obviously. Alright, so I'm gonna stop saying that from this point out. So, thank you guys for watching, and I really love this game, and I will see you guys next time.